Meantime, 25-year-old Reynard Thompson, also known as Twin, was arrested last night after an all-points bulletin was issued. The Hyla Street Black Village resident is wanted by the Financial Crimes Unit for fraud by false pretenses.